let's dive into an overview of digital portfolio management. You can use DPM to view and manage your services, business applications, and application services through the plan, build, run lifecycle. DPM is a unified workspace that collects data from ServiceNow products so that solution owners see everything in one place. You can install DPM from the ServiceNow store. DPM automatically comes with the necessary performance and optimization plugins. You can personalize your DPM homepage to show the solutions that are most important to you by adding or removing them. You can also edit the status conditions for each solution and set thresholds that let you know when an item needs attention. These status conditions are indicated by the solution card's color and by symbols. The DPM homepage also displays your most recently viewed services, applications, application services, relationship maps, and record pages. The personal portfolio section displays the portfolios you own or are a member of. The enterprise portfolio section displays portfolios alphabetically. Here are shortcuts for each portfolio type. As a solution owner, you can see all your solutions across multiple portfolios in one place. A personal portfolio is a collection of services, service offerings, applications, and application services. With a DPM manager role, you can create multiple personal portfolios that group solutions by objective, capability, organization, project, service, or any other way you want to see them. You can share these portfolios with other people and view portfolios that others have shared with you. In the Enterprise Portfolio module, you can select three different types of portfolios: services, business applications, and application services. Service portfolios contain services and service offerings and include technical and business services. These portfolios are created using the Service Portfolio Management portfolio and taxonomy records and tables. Business application and application service portfolios are created using the Enterprise Portfolio tables in DPM. Enterprise portfolios are structured hierarchically according to the taxonomy based on the portfolio type. You can associate KPI groups with a portfolio to track and analyze performance and identify where to improve your services. You can also drill down through the taxonomy levels to see data at the service and offering levels. You can add KPIs at any level of the hierarchy, and lower levels can inherit them from the level above. So, when you add KPIs at the portfolio level, you can view their performance from the top, all the way down, and over different periods of time. You can also add KPIs to individual services and offerings. In DPM, when you view a solution, like this one, tabs appear to help you work in the phases of a plan, build, run, lifecycle model. Business and technical services and offerings display plan, build, run, and info tabs. Business applications also have a risk tab. And because application services are considered operational configuration items, they just have run, risk, and info tabs. DPM administrators can configure these tabs and other DPM features to match how your teams work. This provides a single view of the full lifecycle so that you can monitor the health and performance of the solutions you own, as well as those that may impact services or applications you care about. And if you have questions, just click the contacts icon. You can also view the relationships of a solution. The relationship map consists of a home node and supporting nodes. The map shows all the relationships that make up the solution. On the relationship map, you can also zoom in, zoom out, align to home node, fit the map to your screen, and download the relationship map as a PDF. You can view details about critical issues, such as active P1 incidents and outages, by clicking here. In the relationship map, you can also select supporting nodes to display information about them, as well as current issues that may be affecting them. You can view the relationship map of a supporting node by clicking here. This shows you the impacts of all solutions in your portfolio. Now we've seen how DPM helps solution owners stay on top of their services, applications, and products through the plan, build, run lifecycle. For more information, see our product documentation or knowledge base, or ask a question in the ServiceNow community.